Yeah, just give me your best intro. No pressure. Take your time.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a JCM YouTube video. Today we're doing a Skybase with the new armored walls. Let's get into it, gamers.
All right, this is the one. I'm feeling it in my bones. And
oh, yes.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what we needed. If we find traps, we're set for life. We just need mats. Oh my god, I found some. Oh my god, there's two sets. There's two sets of them.
Is that 10 total now?
Can I get a number 3? This is like speedrunning a zombies map and you're set for the world record pace. Like, it's actually insane.
Big 900.
Purple spaz out of a chest, hello?
Oh my god.
That is a god zone. That is actually a god zone. Okay, I think it's safe to say we can just chop down the lighthouse, right? Okay, that's good. Oh, there's people, bro.
I'm here.
What is he doing?
60, blue.
This kid's just ruining our game, though.
Oh my gosh, I just got sprayed from the back, watch out.
I can't believe my eyes, dude.
If they kill me, I'm gonna make sure they're not getting any more.
Maybe this game will find the trap item.
Hopefully.
Absolutely. It's like that one scene from Gravity Falls. If you know, you know. It's when Mabel hands that dude the card and it's like, will you date me?
Do you like me? Yes. Definitely. Absolutely.
I rigged it.
We just do it right here, maybe. Alright, wish us luck, I guess. We're gonna get this. I'm telling you, we're gonna get at least one Skybase win. I'm gonna edit this floor I'm looking at. Come to me. Yeah. They're chug cannoning right there.
If we can get above that water and circle, Jacob, we're good if we get shot out.
Facts. Shitties. Zone's gonna be moving
look on
slow.
The map, look on the map.
Yeah, I know. Zone's gonna be moving kind of slow, so we can move really slow with it. Once we get on the perimeter of zone, we're gonna kind of go towards that stream. Oh my god, dude, holy. That was terrifying. I can't even lie. Okay, it goes over the water, so that's amazing for us.
Hey, Jacob, what's the magic word? Look at me.
Chill. Alright, show me some mats. Alright, we just go directly white line with this and we'll be fine. My man!
Yeah, if we get shot out, I'll have time to get a running start and jump as well.
Oh my god, they still don't know, bro. They have no idea.
Indefinitely.
Have a semi snipe.
Oh, man.
Let's just stick with Zol. They're fighting below us, by the way. We need to watch water now. Do we have water under? I don't think we do. It's in storm. Yeah, we need to jump now. I'm going.
Alright. Oh, God.
Just lean to the left.
They have no idea.
I have to reset
my
stairs.
What's up, losers?
Come to me.
Yeah, Matt.
I have this venom that I just got grabbed by.
Oh, my gosh.
You're good.
No, I'm not. Take him.
Hit him 70, cracked him. It's a 2v2, by the way. Dude, absolutely. I'm dead. I'm literally dead to that thing. You can RPG him off height. Oh, good try. Yo, what is up everybody? It is your boy JCM and I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. So guys, I just wanted to say really quickly, at this point in the video, my friend Billy, who I was playing with, actually had to hop off. So for the rest of this video, I'm going to be doing the challenge solo. I hope you guys don't mind that. I would also like to take this moment to ask you guys to please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, especially if you do enjoy the videos that I make here and you want to continue to support me. That is the best way to do so. It is absolutely free and you can always change your mind later. But anyways guys, let's go ahead and get straight into attempt number 3. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Peace out. Oh my god. Wait, this is actually insane loot. Oh my god, that's insane. Okay, all we need now is potentially a shadow flopper and some trap items, the new trap item. And there they are. Oh my god, I see them. Okay, well, this is the run. We already have what we need for the sky base other than mats. Dude, that's actually so lucky. Oh my god, we found more armored walls. Okay, this is the run. Oh my god. No shot, bro. There's no shot. Okay, we kind of need that flopper. Alright, you guys are gonna judge me, but I'm dropping the minis. Because if we're skybasing, we don't need shield. We're not gonna be fighting. Alright, this is perfect. All right, we're actually gonna build the base out of our steel. All right, right here. And if we start getting shot at, we could pull the launch pad out and desperately use that. Or we could try using this shadow plopper, either one. This has actually gone so perfectly. The reason you stay with Storm like this is because you don't want to build out to where people can see you. I know that might be obvious, but you know, you never know. Some people may not know. Oh, we're getting shot at, so this is a perfect example. Look at that. They're not going to be able to shoot it out, bro, unless they shoot, like, really far, right? Still have two more. I could go back and place a few more. But I think I'm going to save until they shoot, right? They could just shoot really far back and me not even notice. But you guys obviously see the strategy. There's, like, a lot more people alive in this zone. You could just place these tiles down and get down to the smallest zone possible. I'm actually going to go ahead and jump down. Look at this guy's trying to build up to me, bro. Please don't kill me. He died! He died! Place the launch! Place the launch! Hit it! Hit it! Oh! He had the carnage item. That's why he was doing it. If I can. No! What a fun match though, right? The SKYBASES are really fun. I might have to end the video off there, guys. We've been going for this SKYBASE win for too long now. We got a good second place. We got to show off the armored walls. I'm actually so surprised we made it down to the last squad. Guys, please be sure to drop a like and comment if you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think of these new armored walls. I mean, they're kind of broken for SKYBASES in my opinion. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a fantastic day. It's been your boy JCM. Peace out.